One person is dead after a crash on I-35. This happened just west of Davis and Murray County just before 3 this morning. OHP says a driver was heading north on I-35 when they went off the road and hit a bridge there before rolling downhill. The driver from Jackson, Mississippi was pronounced dead at the scene, while a passenger was taken to the hospital in critical condition.